Second.
Early this morning, the NRM Poor Youth launched a program to boost sectors like education, agriculture and health. They were freely giving out banana stems and other items.
Remember, coffee accounted for over 50% of our economy, and it used to be exported and therefore would earn foreign exchange. Today, it's no more. Amama Healthcare, yeah? This is, for so many years, our health system has had loopholes. Now, this one is the one that is going to create a drastic change in the healthcare system of Uganda as never before.
They say they will walk to Kenya to meet U.S. President Barack Obama on his visit to tell him of their grievances.
We are planning to walk to Kenya in a few days' time. Our purpose is to meet President Barack Obama and explain to him that the current president has failed. Therefore, the president we want is the one who is going to effect these changes.
After they were arrested and taken to the police patrol vehicle, they found another group of youth. Another scuffle ensued.
By end of today, we expect the file, if not back from the resident state attorney, then earliest tomorrow, we shall forward them to court on holding an illegal assembly.
They were later taken to Kawempe Police Station.